Broadcasting from the home of the University of Tennessee Volunteers, we are Volunteer Radio, WUTK, 90.3 FM in Knoxville, Tennessee.
She's wholesome. She does great things.
She does.
Yeah. Actually, no, I think she does. She's also the voice of the Adam and Eve commercials. Actually.
I believe that.
Yeah,
I can see that.
I've actually seen those commercials. I've not seen those commercials in a long time, but when they used to come on, that was her.
That sounds really familiar.
That was her. Yeah, he was the voice of it. She's got the voice for it, mm-hmm. though.
Who was the guy that spoke to one of our classes, Todd?
It's the dude that does the IDs.
What was his name,
though? I forget. I want to say it was Todd something. It wasn't Todd Steed. It was Todd something, I think.
He's done a lot of other things, too.
He has.
It's like macaroni or something like that. Or he's done food, a lot of like kids' toys.
Can we just assist? He's done a lot of things. He's done macaroni.
Kids' toys. He's just a jack of all trades.
Yes, he is.
Oh, God.
He said he's like one of the few people that actually like makes a living at this.
That's not a few people. There's quite a few people that do that. I mean,
he sounded like he makes like a pretty good chunk of change.
Oh, he does.
It.
I'm that's, sure he does.
That's hard to do.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I think about all the voice people that work at our cluster of stations over at the other place, and they all make over $100,000. Excuse
what?
Me. At least over $100,000 a year.
What?
Yeah.
That's.
Oh, that's what that is. A comment,
that is, that
comment
is
sound effect.
That is a crime.
It's not a crime.
That's BS.
No, it's that if you've got the talent and the voice, you can do that.
Mm-hmm.
Like none of what I do is unique enough to like warrant that type of thing. So my voice is just not.
You have a good voice. You have a good voice for radio.
Well,
definitely.
Thank you. But it's not good enough for like imaging, like what dude does and what dudes at the station do.
I should just do what. I think he said he got his start by just calling up security companies and said, I'll do like the little start menu or whatever that comes for any kind of call issues. Mm. He just recorded that and he called like hundreds of security companies and did that. And he racked up a ton of money doing it.
Mm.
So yeah, I think I'm just going to do that. I quit.
Yeah.
This is my 2 weeks notice.
This is my 2 weeks.
I'm going to be a voice whatever.
I hate to break it to you, but we weren't paying you anyway.
No.
You weren't making any money here. I'll let you in. We weren't making any money here either. Mm. So there you go. All's well.
Yay.
That ends. Testicles.
Mm-hmm.
I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
Let's open that door, push it right out, and closed it and wouldn't have thought twice about it.
I wouldn't either.
Would have been that. That would have been the end of her.
Mm-hmm. Velma would have found her way into the lake accidentally.
Yeah. I mean, she
would have rolled through the woods.
And then she would have.
Became
one of the woods. See? No. It's like
they'd
360.
Hate her. They'd hate
it's like
her.
360.
I'm pretty sure they want to eat people.
I can just see her like chasing Sheila through the woods now.
It's quick. In her chair. It's quick.
I wouldn't have to run nearly as fast.
What are you talking about? She's on wheels.
Yeah, but.
She's
like,
mobile.
Well, she's like, I'm gonna get you, honey, or something. I don't know.
No, she would call me a whore bitch.
I did macaroni.
Can't get me. I did macaroni and kids' toys.
Exactly. I'm glad you guys saw the validity of my point. He did macaroni and kids' toys. Gosh darn it.
Cheese whiz and juice box?
Holy crap. What happened in the world this week? Anything?
No, I got to pee.
You got to pee?